What's up, guys? Dustin Yu here, back with the NHL 13 GM mode with the Colorado Avalanche. And we're in the Stanley Cup Finals for the second year in a row. I'm very proud of my guys. We're doing well. We're taking on the New York Islanders. And let's just get into this stuff right now. Look at the playoff tree. Alright, so yeah, we beat Calgary in 7, and the Islanders beat Ottawa in 5. Alright, there we go. That was really quick. Player stats playoffs. Let's take a look. Alright, so we've played 19 games. Shinkrook has 17 points, Duchesne 14, Skinner 14, Pavelski 12, Tartar for Shard 10, Barker with 10, Hodgman with 10, Leopold 9, Landeskog with 9, Latuvery with 8, yada 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 yada. We have, everyone has a point. I'm surprised Turrison hasn't gotten more points. He was clutch last playoffs. Goalies, Rene has a 1.87 goals against, 0.93 save percentage, and no shutouts yet. Oh shoot, I didn't want to go back. That's not what I wanted to do. I want to go to that. I want to go to the Islanders team. Darn it. All right, Islanders, New York Islanders. So they played 15 games. Mark Streit has 15 points. Tavares has 13. Grabner with 12. Carlson with 11. Okposo with 10. So yeah, they got a lot of guys with points as well. Goalies, it looks like Skapski's playing. 83-20 year old, holy crap. T. Pietro is an 81. So Skapski 1.63, he's 8-2-0, and a .94, I guess, 2 save percentage. One shutout, and D. Pietro also has one shutout. So. I don't know, it's gonna be close, I think. Yeah, let's look at team stats here. Wins. Alright, so we've played 4 more games than them. Goals for 49, they have 46, so they have over 3 goals per game. And we're at 2.58. Goals against, 28 for them, 37 for us. We have a 1.95, they have a 1.87. So very close again. Power play, we're at 8.2, they're at 16.7, so our power play is a little bit better, but it's very close. PK, 87 for them and 86.2 for us. That's very close as well. They're 9-0 at home right now. Holy crap. And yeah, we're 9-2. We're 9-2-0 on the road, so it's gonna be close, I think. Coaching. Let's take a look at the Lions really quickly. Shinkrook, Duchesne, Skinner, Landeskog, Zajac, Pavelski, Jones, Hodgman, Tartar for Shard, Turrison, Richardson, Kobasu, Siemens, Johnson, Barker, Leopold, Latuvery, and Stewart. And in net we got Rene and Josephson, and we'll go to the Islanders. Right here. Okposo, Tavares, Grabner. I'd say their first line's a little bit better. Molson, Nielsen, Callahan. Our second line's definitely better. Jonesu, Bailey, Kostitsyn. Their third line's probably a little bit better. And Martin, Sizika, Armstrong. Their fourth line is slightly better as well. On D, they got McDonald and Streit, Carlson, Ferentz, Reinhardt, and Hamonic. I mean, it's not a bad D core, but our D core is a lot better than theirs. And in net, Skapski's an 83, D. Petro's an 81. So yeah, they got one really good line, and like their lines are a little bit slight. I'd say other than their second line, all their lines are pretty much a little bit better than ours. But our defense core is a lot better, and our goalie's better. So it's gonna be a tough one, I think. It's gonna be a close series. All right, but we do have home ice advantage because we had the better record. So all right, game one, let's go. All right, come on, guys. All right, Jeff Skinner on the power play. That's a good start. Keep it up, guys. Nielsen ties it. Okay. Come on, Avs. Pick it up. All right, second period. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Oh, my gosh. Come on, Rene. Pick it up, bud. Wow, Rene. What are you doing in there? All right, Turrison. Come on, guys. Let's tie it up. Let's tie it up here. We're getting like way more shots than them. Come on, Colorado. Come on, guys. Oh my god, tie it up. Really shorthanded? Oh my gosh. And then Duchesne scores. 4-3. Can we tie it? No, I don't think so. 4-3 loss. We outshot them 43-30. Oh yeah, yeah. Skapski, I guess, played really well. I don't know. We don't have a really good home record, though, but still. A little disappointing because they're 9-0 at home. So they stole one here. That's okay. That's all right. So 3 stars. Duchesne, Callahan, Tavares. All right, we need a better game out of our defense and PK. I don't know how we got scored shorthanded, too. That's terrible. Game two. All right, come on, Avs. We've had a really good season so far, so, I mean, I didn't think we'd get back into the cup finals again, so. Oh, my gosh, let's get some shots, guys. Holy crap. Come on, Avs. There you go, Landeskog. Come on, guys. Let's pick it up here. Second period. Come on, Avs. Harder for Shard. Nice. 2-1. Come on, guys. No. Kill that off. There we go. No. What is with the penalties? We're taking a mass amount of penalties here. Third period. Come on, guys. Nice. Latuvery. 3-1. All right. There we go. Come on, guys. Keep it up. Keep it up. No. Kill that off. We're taking a lot of penalties here. Holy crap. All right. 3-1 game. So we tie the series. It's 37 shots to 27 shots for the Islanders this time. Rene stopped 36. That's awesome. He should be first star for sure. All right. Whew, okay. So we tied the series up. We're back even. Best of five. All right, Landeskog with a goal. Tartar for Shard with a goal. Pekka Rene with 36 saves. All right. All right, so 1-1 series. We're going into the Islanders' home now. They're 9-0 at home. Let's try and break that record. All right, come on, Avs. Let's go, guys. All right, come on, guys. We gotta stop taking penalties. Holy crap. Stop taking penalties, guys. Let's get some shots here. Second period. Come on, guys, pick it up. Nielsen on Rene. Okay, come on, Avs. Holy crap. Oh my goodness, let's stop taking penalties, please. Why are we taking so many damn penalties? Holy crap. Oh my goodness, come on, guys. Another penalty. Are you kidding me? Come on, Avs. Shinkrak. All right, let's get another one. It's tied up. Another shorthanded goal. What the frick is our power play doing? And then we score right after again. Oh yeah, come on, guys. Tied up. No, I think it's over. Yeah. 3-2 loss. We outshot them 31-30. I don't know why they keep getting shorthanded goals. I don't know what the heck's going on there. That's all I gotta say. Okay, alright. No biggie. Martin, Skapski, Nielsen. Alright, so we're down 2-1. Not a huge deal. All right. Game four. Come on, guys. Let's bounce back here. Bounce back. All right. Come on, Avs. Wow. Start off with a great power play. And come on, guys. There we go. Landeskog. All right. Oh, nice. Pavelski. All right. 2-0. That's a good start in the first. Oh, 3-0. Wow. Dave Jones. Nice. Second period. Come on, guys. Keep it up. No. Keep it up. No. Why are they getting so many shots? Oh, my goodness. Third period. Come on, guys. Come on. Oh, my God. All right. 3-1. Nice. David Jones again. 4-1. Sajak, 5-1. There we go. Okay, good. All right. 5-2, that's all right, whatever. All right, 5-2 win, 38-29 were the shots for us. The series has been going back and forth, so we're going home. Series is tied 2-2, best of three. All right, we're not sitting too bad right now, so. All right, come on, Avs. All right, so Martin with 2 points, Jones with 2 goals, Landeskog with 3 assists, or 3 points, sorry, a goal and 2 assists. Series tied. All right. Okay, game five. We're back home. Come on, guys. Big game here. There we go. Duchesne, good start. Let's get another one. No. Nice. Shinkrak, 2-0. There we go. Come on, guys. Get another one here. Jones 2, okay. Come on, Avs. Come on, Avs. Second period. Oh my god. We gotta stop taking penalties. Alright, Hodgman. There we go. 3-1. Got that 2-goal cushion again. Very nice. Very nice. Come on, Rene. Oh my god. Right when I say it, too. 3-2. Oh my goodness. Come on, Avs. Third period. Come on, Colorado. We need somebody to step up. Come on, guys. Somebody step up. Somebody step up here. Okay, thank you. Oh, Rene. Okay. 3-2 win. 28-26 for the shots for us. 3-2 series lead for us. Very nice. Very nice. All right. All right. The games have all been fairly close, so kind of expected that. Okay, so three stars. Rene had 24 saves. Cam Barker with 2 assists. Hunter Shinkirk with 2 points. Yeah, the only game that was really out of hand was that 5-2 win that we got. Yeah, other than that, they've been pretty close games. Alright, alright. Game 6. We're in New York. Let's do it. Come on, Avs. Let's do it. There we go. Kobesu on the first shot. Good start. Power play. Nice. Pavelski 2-0 on the second shot. Alright, come on, Avs. Let's just bury them. Let's just bury them. 3-0. All right, David Jones. There we go. All right, guys. All right, 3-0. Second period. Come on, Avs. Come on, Avs. No, 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 no. Kill that. There we go. Ah, damn. John Tavares. All right, 3-1. That's all right. That's all right. Come on, Avs. We got 2 goals. We got 2 goals. Third period. All right. Come on, Avs. Come on, guys. There we go. 4-1. Zajac on the power play. 4-1. All right, so we're up 4-1. There's a minute and 21, I think, left. Yeah, minute 21. 4-1 lead here. Can we win our second straight Stanley Cup? Holy crap. All right, big draw. There we go, Landy. Get it out. All right, all right. Stewart up to Pavelski, up to Zajac, over to Landeskog. Walk in there, bud. Walk in there. Get a shot. There we go. Pavelski. Oh. All right, come on, guys. Last minute. Colorado looking for their second straight Stanley Cup. Oh, wow, bad bounce. There we go, Latuvere. Up, get it up. There we go, Zajac. Get a shot. Get a shot, bud. Get a shot. Oh, all right. 40 seconds. Come on, Avs. Just hold it off. It's 4-1. We're going to have to absolutely blow it to lose here. There we go. There we go, Stewart. Get it back. Get it back. All right, right out. Oh, Landeskog, right out. Right out. Right out. Get it up. Get it up. Dump it in. Dump that in. Oh, all right. He's just carrying it. That's fine. Captain Landeskog looking for his second straight Stanley Cup on only his third year as the captain. Holy crap. What a feat. I'll tell you that. Oh, come on, guys. Stewart, get it back in there. All right, Landeskog, walk in there. Get a shot. Get a shot. Just keep it in there. And it's over. The Avs are going to win their second straight Stanley Cup. Oh, Landeskog scores. All right. 2.6 seconds, Landeskog. Pouring salt in the wounds. 5-1 game. And we're going to win the series 4-2. Landeskog with a 6 of the power, or the playoff. Sorry, I almost said the power play. Woo! They didn't really have goaltending, though. I mean, Skapski's like a rookie. He's 20 years old. I mean, good for him, but, man, he's only a 20-year-old. And I would not say DiPietro's a playoff goalie, but, you know. So, the New York Islanders trying to win their first cup since... Is it? I think it was 88. 88, I think, there was their last cup. I could be wrong. It was one of those years. It was right after. It was right when Edmonton won a bunch. I could be wrong. It could have been like 85 or something. But the Avs are going to win the Stanley Cup. Woo! 4-2 series. Aye, aye. Nice try, Islanders. Nice try. We're just. I think we were just too strong of a team. I mean. We almost blew 2 series, like the second and third rounds, but all right. So Pekka Rene, Conn Smythe winner. I almost thought Shinkirk would win it, but our second year in a row, our goalies clutched it for us. Here comes Landeskog getting his second Stanley Cup in a row, second straight year. Here we go, bud. There we go. Yeah, Landy. Here we go, Landeskog. Yeah. Third star, Cam Barker with 2 assists. Pekarene with 26 saves out of 27, and Travis Ajak with a goal and two assists for your first star. Alrighty. So there you have it. The Colorado Avalanche win the Stanley Cup for the second year in a row. I actually didn't think we were going to win. We win the series 4-2. Not bad, not bad. So far, I'd say our GM is pretty successful. I honestly didn't think even last year that we'd win the Stanley Cup, but we went right through to the finals and won. And this year, obviously our team's improved. Our players got a little bit better. But I don't know. I didn't think we had the luck. But, yeah, we won again. So 2 years in a row, we won the Stanley Cup, and that's two out of three years, which is, after our first year, and I think we finished second last in the league. We won the lottery, got Shinkaruk. I honestly didn't think we were going to be that improved, but our team picked it up, And, yeah, we did it. All right, so, yeah, we'll start the off season. We'll start with the draft, and we'll do the awards and stuff next video. Thanks for watching, guys.